this down and then just kind of tweak it a little bit on the disc and you'll push the calipers in. And once you do that, you take it down as far as you can and the brake will come off. You'll pull it off to the side and not hit your fender. Now, this is your speed sensor. Make sure you don't pull too hard on that speed sensor. You may need to cut one of the zip ties and re-zip tie it.